I want to thank our staff and families for their flexibility as we were dealing with not having water in our schools today. I also want to thank our village for working hard to resolve this problem. I know that water goes out in the village sometimes and that schools don't always close because of that, but I want to share why I made the decision to close schools today. You know well that I believe that school is the best place for kids to learn. It's the best place for them to be healthy. And that's because we have such an expert and caring staff, but it's also because we've been following protocols that minimize the spread of COVID in our school. We have a school reopening plan approved by the health department that includes health protocols like hand washing and cleaning, and we just can't do those things without water. So while I want kids at school, I want them in school when we're able to maintain the practices that keep them healthy. And during this pandemic, that requires water. So currently it's 10:45 and water has not yet been restored. I'll keep you updated through text, email, Facebook, our website. If you're not getting my information, please update your information with our schools so that you stay informed. As a reminder, tomorrow is Friday the 15th. It's an in-service day, so there's no school for kids. Staff do work. Monday the 18th is Martin Luther King Jr. Day, so there's no school. So we'll be welcoming our Oaks back in schools on Tuesday, January 19th. Have a good and a very safe long weekend.